a sluice of flowers. And stand with your legs spread apart. And let's see a little more chest. Perfect. So you said you grew up in...
Oh, middle of nowhere, small town.
It was pretty though. We had forests like these behind my house. What about you?
Oh, I grew up here. Well, in the city. Got into some bad stuff for a while. But then I took a photography class. And yeah, you could say it's kind of become my life.
That's really cool.
Plus, how could I say no to a job where I get to work with beautiful women every day? All right. You want to change into that other outfit?
Yeah, sure.
Stay very still. You have really pretty eyes.
Thanks.
And very nice lips.
Seriously, I just charged this.
Can I get up? This is uncomfortable.
Yeah.
So strange. I gotta grab another battery.
When I was growing up, I used to hear screaming in the woods behind my house. Just listen, and I remember counting the screams. One. Two. And the third would just end really abruptly.
So this happened a lot?
Five times. Five little girls went missing.
So they were getting murdered in the woods? Were you scared they'd try to come after you?
No. It was only girls that went missing, and I looked like a boy.
Like you look like a tomboy or whatever?
I hadn't transitioned yet.
Oh. That's cool.
Got the new battery.
How about we, let's have you stand right there. In front of that tree. So did you ever tell anybody else about what you heard?
No. I just put it out of my mind.
Turn your face. The other way. Aaron? Eris?
Shit, what's her name?
Eris!